it.
I am too, so glad to be clicked.
Well, up next on My Carolina Today, designer extraordinaire Howard Eason is here with some wonderful last-minute ideas for your sweetheart that won't look last minute.
This is officially the last minute, but you still have time to make Valentine's Day special for your sweetie.
Designer Howard Eason of He Designs is here with some ideas on how sentimental things can make an impression on your special someone. Howard, I love what you have up here. This is really special, this blanket, and making it really sentimental.
Yeah, I agree. I think sentimental is the way to go, because now when you don't want to spend a lot of money, you can actually just go out, and it's last minute, and you can do all these things today.
Tell me about this afternoon.
So, yeah, something like this. This is a special item. This could be a blanket that you have at your house, or it could be something that you can purchase, but you can personalize it just by adding just some of these appliques on there. It's just an iron-on. It costs about $1.50.
Wow.
So it's something that you can actually just, it's a keepsake.
Yeah. And can you get that at like a craft store or a sewing store real quick?
Michael's is a good place to start for this. And also you can personalize it with just a little card. Like this is a card that you would send someone in the military. So you would definitely want to do something like this, and you could just send it overseas and they'll have a special keepsake.
I could see someone at a nursing home or, you know, someplace, somebody who's really special to you but maybe not close by, enjoying this.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And they'll have it forever. I mean, these things actually can wash, dry, and it'll stay on perfectly.
Yep. Now, photographs are always something that are meaningful for people. I love what you've done here.
Yeah, so you can always surprise your loved one with pictures. You can just take something that's color, you can transform it to something black and white or even the sepia, and then add a special message on it. And then when your person comes home, or if you deliver it to them, they have something special to look at.
And all you did was use
a metallic marker.
Wow. It looks so
big impact without big investment.
Absolutely. So you just add a little special message, like this is in sepia, so I went with the message, our love will never grow old. So, you know, so it kind of goes with that whole trending color thing.
Is it easy to transform the color of a photo? Can you go to your, you know, CVS, Walgreens, whatever,
and print it?
Those machines, right?
Yes,
you can print it out immediately.
Absolutely. And you can go online, and you can crop it the way you want it, and then you can send it over, and they'll have it ready for you in an hour. And it's very inexpensive to do that.
Super. That's a great idea. Now, what have you done with all these ribbons over here?
Okay, so this is our grab and go. So a lot of us kind of wait to the last minute, so I know a lot of them are waiting. But, you know, just in case, it's okay. But I think the thing you have to do is personalize it to make it special, because you want that person to realize that I put a little bit extra into it. So just adding ribbon, using a little tissue paper. Here we have tulips, and it's just bounded with ribbon and tissue paper, and it makes such a presentation.
Yeah, so look at the difference. This is what you pick up at the store, and then once you add the ribbon and the tissue paper, it really changes it.
Absolutely. It makes it so much more special for
the
person.
Isn't that
beautiful? Just putting ribbon on a wine bottle makes it look even more special.
That's right, yeah. So it looks like you at least put a little effort into it. So you definitely want to do that for Valentine's Day.
I take back what I said at the beginning of the show. I will do a little something. I don't have any excuse now, thanks to these great ideas.
Exactly. Exactly.
I helped you out.
Thank you, Howard.
Howard, so great. Thank you so much for coming on.
It's great, man.
These great ideas. Well, still to come on My Carolina Today, woo your Valentine with an evening of music with one of our favorite musicians. Plus,